Well, victims need to know where the offender is because they may need to protect themselves. We've sadly seen cases where a victim is walking down the street and suddenly they're confronted with the man who perpetrated a very serious crime against them or their family. And so it's only a matter of common sense that victims would be told, is this man in jail or is he out on the streets? What's his situation? And that's what Marcy's Law provides.